students, today I am going to ask some questions about our country. If you know the answers, you can say loudly. Question number 1. Mohiniyattam dance belongs to this state. Which state? Yes, it is Kerala. Also known as the city of lakes. What is the answer? Yes, Udaipur. U D A I P U R. Third, this city is also called Garden City. Do you know the answer? Yes, it is Bangalore. B E N G A L U R U. Number 4. The tea from this place is famous all over the world. Yes, it is Darjeeling. D A R J E L I N G. Darjeeling. Number 5. This desert is also known as the Great Indian Desert. Yes, it is Thar. T-H-A-R. Now you can move to the 6th question. 6th one. Dash is an Indian musical instrument. Tabla, piano, or guitar? Yes, tabla is the correct answer. T-A-B-L-A. Tabla is an Indian musical instrument. 7th one. Dash is a food item of India. Pizza, dokla, or bread? Yes, it is dokla. D-H-O-K-L-A. Dokla is a food item of India. 8th one. This river flows in India. I will give you the options. Nile, Tez, or Kaveri. Yes, it is Kaveri. What is the spelling? K A B E R I. Kaveri. Now look at the 9th one. It is the first Indian state to ban plastic bags. Which state bans plastic bags? Yes, it is Himachal Pradesh. H I M A C H E L Pradesh. P R A D E S H. Last one. During this harvest festival, snake boat raises our head. In which festival, my dear students? Yes, it is on. Dear children, complete this page in your book and